shares his story about crypto, he wants everybody to shout, you know, three times, PIPA, PIPA, PIPA. Can we do that?
Yes!
Just a rehearsal, okay? On the count of three, we do it softly, okay? One, two, three. PIPA, 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 PIPA. Okay?
PIPA!
From a 72-year-old. Wow, grande.
这一次我是第二次来到这个
This is my second time here in Philippines.
Yeah. 我记得第一次来的话，刚刚马来西亚要成立的话，没有几个人，两三只。
The first time I came, Meridian Life was just being established. Not many people, just a few distributors.
这一次呢，看得来这么多人，表示我们产品呢已经出现很好的效果了。This
time round, that we have a full house, and it represents really the growth and the effect of our product and the company.
我希望呢，我们台湾这个宝呢。
I pray and hope that the treasure that I bring from Taiwan, which is Crypto Monodellas, will bring to everybody in Philippines health.
第二个呢，能够带给参与者的赚钱的机会，财务。
And to the people who participate in the business, Professor Wang hopes to bring you wealth.
能大家赚钱又救人，等于呢做慈善事业，慈善事业。Our
product allows you to help others at the same time bring wealth to yourself. It's like doing charity, but you make money. It's a charitable enterprise.
可你的苹果，银爪呢，是我花一生40年至50年的结晶。
Crypto Monodellas is my life's work. It took, I've invested 40 to 50 years of my life researching it. Our products are being sold all over the world, in many, many countries. Even the demand is so great.
是我们最后一个供应国了。Philippines
is one of the final countries that we will really give the distribution.
我们以后也没有货再供应别的国家了。In
the future, no more.
因为我已经做得太累了，70几岁了。Because
I'm 72, I'm tired already.
银爪确实，我们台湾才有。
Crypto Monodellas is really unique to Professor and Taiwan.
其他的藻类像 Chlorella 那个 Spirulina 到处都有，水沟里面都有，拿起来培养就可以。
Chlorella and Spirulina is available all over the world. Anywhere there's water, you can find Chlorella Spirulina.
因为银爪呢，我一生。 投入了40几年所找吃的，别的国家了什么都没有，只有台湾有，它是一个宝啊。But
Crypto Monodellas is the result of 30 to 40 years of research. That's why it is unique to Taiwan and to Professor Wang.
因为全世界都晓得，发展藻类而且最进步的是台湾。Because
the whole world knows the top producers and researchers of LJ comes from Taiwan.
And
the most advanced in Taiwan is none other than Professor Wang. Yeah.
我们这个东西呢，啊，继续在研究国家。 这个研究机构也投入了很大的精力，帮助我们去开发各种新产品。
Our products, crypto is such a national treasure that even the government of Taiwan has helped and assisted in the development of the product.
所以呢，我这一次千情百情呢，请我们呢那个赵博士啊来参加我们的这个盛会。
That's why today Professor Wang invited Dr. Chow, who is actually from the National Health Research Institute of Taiwan, to come and speak to everyone. Because in the Chinese world, Dr. Chow is the number one researcher for diabetes.
Yes.
So we are all very privileged to have him talk to us later.
我们的琵琶,
our PIPA
is
also in collaboration with Dr. Chow.
所以呢，我们的琵琶 降低血糖、血脂肪、高血压、糖尿那个胆固醇，都已经台湾政府已经授给我们一个健康认证，可以当做药物来用。
In Taiwan, our product has already been accepted and proven to be able to be effective in lowering blood cholesterol, blood sugar, hypertension. Yes, such that it's been given a certificate called the Health Food Certificate and is able to make therapeutic claims.
Yes.
In
Taiwan.
Because in Taiwan, to be able to have the Health Food Certificate with therapeutic claim is not something you can speak lightly of, because the BIFA of Taiwan will clamp down on you if it's not true.
在癌症方面，我们的PIPA很有效果。现在呢，我们这研发一种叫做Dispatchable，加上去抗癌的成分不是一加一，一加一等于五六倍，我们也做得很好了。Okay,
Professor Wang says that even in the area of cancer, our products have very good effect as a food. In fact, they are moving to the next generation where there will be another ingredient added to crypto, and it is not a 1 plus 1 equals 2, it's a 1 plus 1 equals 11 effect.
Yeah!
So, they are even doing research with very prominent researchers in Holland, I think in the area of antiviral effect of crypto. So all these developments will come to the front in the very near future.
所以呢，我们从一个小小的一个单细胞植物，发展到癌症啊、代谢症候群、是流感方面啊，难怪呢，我们成为早瑞的第一品牌。That's
why from a simple single cell cryptomonadellus, we have expanded its healing properties, its nourishment to be able to affect so many of our lifestyle issues. That is why cryptomonadellus has really established itself as the number one brand, the king of LJs.
Yes.
在台湾呢，生产早瑞的工厂有十几家。
In Taiwan, there are tens of LJ producers.
有 Chlorella, 有 Spirulina.
There's Chlorella and Spirulina.
现在倒的倒，死的死，逃的逃。
Now, a lot of them aren't able to sustain anymore.
只有我们银杂能够存在，把他们打倒了。Because
crypto monadellus is eating up the market. Because the Chlorella and Spirulina has not had any significant developments in the recent history. They are always focusing on just rich nutrition. But Professor Wang say, let's not talk about nutrition anymore.
现在呢，大家的病呢，主要是我们病啊，像代谢症候群啊、癌症啊，这些呢，才是
So Professor Wang said, what we really need now is not only, it's not just nutrition anymore, but a healthy alternative solution to many of our lifestyle problems like diabetes, high blood pressure, hypertension.
所以呢，我们以后还会朝这个方向继续去发展，达到更善更美的地步。
That's why Professor Wang assures us that they will continue to the product. There will continue be research and development in this area.
所以我们的疫苗不是药，但是靠药。
So our crypto is not medicine, but it exceeds medicine. So I hope you won't treat crypto as a medicine.
平常都是要吃当做一个保健。
Treat it as a food that you eat every day to build up your health.
不要等到发病了再来吃太慢。
Don't wait for illness to hit you before you look for a solution.
我们是一个保健品，平常保健最重要。大家一定会吃出健康来。
As you eat, you will gain your health and you will prevent all these illnesses from hitting you.
希望呢，等玛丽安跑到菲律宾来，她才有机会把这个我们的东西带进来。希望大家要珍惜这个产品，好不好？
Hi, Professor Wang said it's great that we were able to bring crypto to Philippines. He hopes that every one of you will really grab this opportunity and treasure the opportunity to be able to use and market crypto.
所以呢，银钞只是我们才有的，不要猜听那个谣言，说别的地方、别的家都有，没有，只有我们才有。
Professor Wang wants to reiterate, crypto is unique to Professor Wang and us. There is no way that there could be another crypto in the market.
是玛丽安，没有其他的厂商，其他来的都是模仿的啊，在台湾很严重，我们会抓的啊。
Meridian Live is the exclusive and only distributor of crypto products. There is no other distributor, and if there is, they're just copycats.
好了，谢谢大家，以后有空希望到台湾参观我们的工厂，证实我们立早。我们的银藻生产得很好，全世界都在注目一看。
Professor Wang welcomes and invites everybody to visit him in Taiwan. He can show you where he grows his crypto. 啊，Would you all like to ask some commonly asked questions about crypto? I will ask the first question is that, is there an overdosage for crypto? Is that a good question?
Yeah.
王博士，吃银藻有没有机会过度吃？就是说，会不会有 overdose？
不会有这个问题，因为银藻本身是一个蔬菜，是一种水果，它所含有的营养物除了这些慢性病以外，只要它的营养物。
Would you all like me to ask some commonly asked questions about crypto?
Yes.
I will ask the first question is that, is there an overdosage for crypto? Is that a good question?
Yeah.
王博士，吃银藻有没有机会过度吃？就是说，会不会有 overdose？
不会有这个问题，因为银藻本身是一个蔬菜，是一种水果，它所含有的营养物除了这些慢性病以外，只要它的营养物按照我们身体所需要的去分配。
There is no way you will overdose on crypto because crypto is natural, it's like a vegetable, like a fruit. So when you take it, your body will absorb what it needs and distribute it among itself. You will expel the unnecessary ones. So there is no opportunity for overdosage.
也不会超过一碗蔬菜。
If no matter how much you eat, the volume won't be more than a plate of vegetables. So there is no risk in overdosage.
尤其我们现在已经台湾里面的那个PEPA很多的活性出来了。 对身体呢都很有帮助。
Especially, take more crypto, especially because of the PPAR that is found inside crypto.
尤其呢，我们现在所含的叶绿素 chlorophyll 蔬菜的100倍以上。
Oh, Professor Wang, especially our crypto, the chlorophyll content can be as much as 100 times more than normal vegetables.
你注意，蔬菜呢是我们平常所需要的，鱼肉不吃没关系，一定要吃蔬菜水果。
Vegetables are necessities in our diet. Meat and fish is extraneous, so very important to take vegetables.
我们吃蔬菜呢，里面最重要的一个成分就是最重要的是主要是叶绿素 chlorophyll。
And the reason why vegetables are important is for the important nutrient and ingredient chlorophyll.
叶绿素呢是我们造血的那个因素。
Because chlorophyll helps us in creating blood.
吃下去呢，受过糖壁的吸收，绿色的东西呢变成我们的红血球，所以叫做绿色的红血球。
Oh, so it acts almost like our red blood cells. That's why it's called green blood cells.
平常的蔬菜呢，水果含的叶绿素不过0.1%。
In a normal vegetable, it's less than 0.something% worth of chlorophyll.
我们银草所含的叶绿素4%到5%，你看差多少倍
？But in crypto monadelles, chlorophyll is 4-5%. Can you see the difference?
而且呢，我们所含的那个 chlorophyll 叶绿素都是很新鲜的。
And our chlorophyll is very fresh.
你像那个你炒菜，炒了过火，那个菜都变成蓝黄色的。
That's why you notice when you fry your vegetables become they change in color. So your chlorophyll is destroyed.
那个叶绿素就被你破坏了。
It's the chlorophyll is destroyed.
变成失美的叶绿素耶。
It becomes the color.
吃了太多会有过敏性。
If you take too much of it, there's actually negative effect.
你蔬菜拔起来不马上去煮，放在那个半天一两天也会变黄的啦。
That's why vegetables, if you take it out and you don't cook it immediately, it changes color. That's actually not good for you.
Yes. 而你吃蔬菜不要吝惜啊，不要说今天吃到没完，晚上再吃那都不好，要新鲜的。
Prof say don't eat overnight food.
所以呢，叶绿素是我们造血的因素啊，吃蔬小孩子不喜欢吃蔬菜，你弄给他几颗吃就够了。
That's why Professor say nowadays kids don't like to eat vegetables, diva.
Yes.
So a few tablets of crypto and you solve the kids' problem.
这个藻类呢，就是上天赐给我们地球上的一个宝物。
So LJ is a treasure gifted to us from heaven.
它是一个母细胞，永远在分裂，不会老化。
It's a single cell and it keeps reproducing. It never grows old.
啊，母细胞很重要。现在大家都在收集这个脐带血啦，或者这些那个骨髓细胞了，也就是一个母细胞。
Professor has lost.
好了，那么停了。
Okay.
所以我们的藻类永远没有母亲，没有老化。一个分成4个，4个分成16个，营养都是母细胞，很健康的细胞，跟普通身体各部分。
I got it. Okay. What Professor is sharing is that because the algae grows and multiplies very quickly, always growing, always multiplying, you are always getting fresh nutrients and the parent original organism because it's always new. It's not old. Whatever you're eating, it never gets old because it grows every 24 hours. It's always new and young and fresh and nutritious.
So, A 绿素就是我们绿色的红血球，因为它的构造式都是一样的，里面只是镁和铁在差别而已。第二次下去要转化很简单，这太深的化学了，我们不讲了啊。
我们这是 too deep already。
谢谢大家，谢谢大家。
Thank you, everybody. A warm applause for Professor Wang.